He may sit there and dwell on the glories he has seen of, but forlorn he will mourn on the Isle of Saint Helena. No more in Saint Cloud will he appear in great splendor, nor come forth from the crowd like the great Alexander. On the rocks they are crashing. He may look toward the moon from the great Mount Diana, but his eyes are on the waves that surround Saint Helena. Louisa, she weeps for her husband departed. She dreams when she sleeps and awakes. Not a friend to console her. In the past there were so many, and alone she will mourn when she thinks on Saint Helena. All you that have some shift of fate could soon change your condition. And be steadfast in time. What's to come, change you cannot. Maybe your race will end on the Isle of Saint Helena. On the prisoner of war, you can now bear hard defiance. And for all your base intrigues, you never could demean him, but you exiled him to die on the Isle of Saint Helena. Bonnie's away from his warren and fighting. He's gone to a place where there's none can delight him. He may sit there and dwell on the glories he has seen of, but forlorn.